This is Constantine. John Constantine. Asshole. I need a mirror. At least 3 feet high. Now, move! Boss! Pull the rope! Now!
You don't have time to finish that now.
Yeah, I read somewhere these are bad for your health.
You have to cross over now, Constantine. You've only got one shot at this.
You know how much I hate going there.
Means to an end, John. Means to an end. I'm still missing some pieces for this. Look, you don't have much time.
So I've been told.
Always a difficult one. Are you going to stand in the water or not?
All right, Beeman. I'll get my feet wet, but you'd better be right. Eagle. Sit. Para! have to jump it. A leap without faith. I was hoping for a quiet night.
Where is it?
Yeah, Papa Midnight's. Constantine, for you. Ever think of going wireless?
What is it? I'm calling you right off this time, John. So don't go complaining when I tell you I don't know anything. But a name.
El Rio.
Yeah, I was hoping for a quiet night.
Hey!
But it wasn't in the cards.
Damn you, Constantine.
I've been damned by worse. Much worse. Then the rains came. A cleansing rain. Or one could hope. Someone was playing games with me.
I'm gonna call the cops.
That broke all the rules. Becoming a common theme of the evening.
Who are you?
Was a half-breed. Was, anyway.
Hennessy, demons just attacked me right out in the open.
They don't like you, John. How many of you deported back to hell?
Not some angry half-breeds. Full-fledged demons. Here.
You know demons are supposed to stay in hell. Otherwise, well, that would be breaking the rules.
And?
I see your point. We tolerate the half-breeds in our world, or maybe they tolerate us. Doesn't really matter. They're here. They exist.
But demons? And a half-breed angel getting knocked off? No, Hennessy. This is something else.
The police have El Rio's building locked down. No one in or out.
I'll find a way. You distract the cops.
I was saving this.
Stormcrow, that's powerful magic. Sure you want to give it away, Father?
I think your need will be greater than mine. John, this is bad, isn't it?
Yeah, very bad. Stormcrow, The Fallen were in for a shock. Place. Couldn't be on the ground floor, no. Just like every other angelic half-breed, he had to remain as close to the boss as possible. Neither cleanly or godly, but still, a good place to hide some secrets. It smelled like it looked. apartment keys. Didn't look right. Fortunately, I had another way to see. It was a demon half-breed. He wanted to play.
Relax. Put them down. You need our help here. John, you look like crap.
Come with me.
Who did this?
Don't know, but it was clean and quick. He came, he killed, he got what he was after. Which was more than just El Ryu. Then he left. Here. Something has been removed. Recently. Very unusual for a demon to be so overt. They stay in their place. Usually they're a little more nuanced.
Then why the exception?
Whatever was here was important. To someone, or something. Hell is already breaking loose. Tell me about Mr. El Ryu.
Worked as the building's janitor.
Typical. Why do the holier-than-thou always take menial jobs?
Part of the deal, maybe. Vow of poverty and all. They tell me he spent most of his time in the basement.
Make a copy of that for Beeman.
Sure, John. Where are you going?
The basement. If the reception is any indication, I'd say something isn't too happy to see me. Looks of those symbols. This must be El Ryu's office. Something's worked this place over. What's behind that door? Gotta be a way up to it. There's something in here. Screech Beetle. Beeman mentioned these produce a sound that stuns demons. Padlocked. Whatever you had, El Ryu, they wanted it pretty bad. the demons followed you down here.
Thank you.
This may prove useful. I needed to get past those cables, but the shock would have killed me. A strange key for a strange door. This key doesn't fit. Must be for that other door. Let's see what you've been hiding, El Ryu. An old toy of El Ryu's. I could use this.
I have hidden the artifact near the cistern room and left it protected by my magic. If you are reading this note, then I have already left this plane. The burden falls on you now. The Sangre de Dios must be protected at all costs.
Now I can get past those cables.
Thank you.
The place was like a cheap funhouse. Surprises around every corner. Another vile Riz. A real brainbuster. Time for the exorcism spell. Martosh Bazaar!
Thank you.
belts off, Finn. I can help. Ton rots off it. Whatever it is they were after, it's gotta be around here. Powerful magic. Nice work, El Ryu. Why would a half-angel give up immortality for this? It had to be important. I need to see Beeman. Possession is 9/10 of the law.
Ugh.
You want it? Try and take it.
Ugh.
Yeah.
another part of the shotgun.
Old, obviously. That is to say, ancient. Roman, maybe. Spearhead, perhaps. Yes, probably. Other than that...
A half-breed angel died protecting it, Beeman, and demons came through to get it.
It has received a great deal of attention.
That is without question. And the symbol?
Never seen it before. Or at least not in any earthly references.
What about the Naissance de Demoniacs?
It might be in there, if you can find a copy.
But, John, the only known Naissance de Demoniacs is in the ancient text section of...
Hell's Library. At least I won't have to pack for the cold. While I'm gone, find out where they're storing El Ryu's body.
Sure, sure.
Can't be that many dead angels at the morgue. And I want to look them in the eyes when I get back.